Here you work on your octave key. Make it very fast and flexible. You know, making your finger fast.